Sometime between 1703 and 1707, Johann Sebastian Bach wrote Toccata and Fugue in D minor. This well-known organ piece is one of the most famous works in the organ repertoire, and has been used in a variety of popular media, ranging from films, video games, music, and ringtones. In order to interpret his musical vision into a visual film, we now present our interpretation of Bach's Toccata and Fugue in D minor as a way of escaping reality through a dream.